You can. What if the devil cut PlayStation 5?
Yeah, what if the devil said you give me a grand? Like, I think I'm gonna ship off with the devil.
I can give you
Megan Fox when she's 23. Sorry, God, but come on.
An eternity in hell or an eternity in paradise? The devil offered me a grand.
Yeah, fuck it up.
The devil offered me a packet of Fruit Loops.
He offered me a wonton and some curry.
I was fucking starving.
What? He told me I could have his Oreo dipped in milk.
Why don't African kids just fucking...
You can say why don't African kids just side with the devil for a meal?
I sold my soul to the devil for a packet of curry.
I sold my place in heaven to the devil for a packet of fruit pastels.
That fucking
Croatian. My drunk dad stole them.
How did you get drunk in Africa?
I'm just picturing some poor black kids fucking with a box of fruit pastels. And his dad just comes in and takes them off. Slaps him in the head.
What I'm imagining is, make a deal with the devil. The devil gives them to him, and a fucking crow comes down and just.
The child just starts crying.
The devil laughs.